I'll get you for this, Mother. I'll get you for this.
We'd like to say hello to Armwood High School, right out yonder to the east of us. And...
Hi, I'm Ronnie Cox from RoboCop. Good morning from ATV.
Good morning. My name's Doug Sheehan from Day by Day, and welcome to ATV.
Good morning. Michael Gross here, and welcome to ATV.
Well, that certainly is good news. Let's just hope it means good things for the Bay Area and baseball.
Not the news we take, get on.
Oh, we're supposed to be doing the Armwood High School news.
Sorry.
I'm sorry. Well, let's see. Here we go with the Armwood High School news now. Students with perfect attendance, please see Ms. McLean by Friday, May 13th. Spanish Honor Society elections meeting will be on Thursday, May 12th, and the eighth period in the auditorium.
There is a junior steering committee meeting today in the Media Center, fourth period, for those assisting with the prom. And seniors, please see Ms. Waterspoon for final transcript request forms.
Here's a story I like. On Sunday, May 15th, Channel 8 will broadcast Wasted. It's a true story about a young boy who says no to drugs successfully. And yearbook staff for next year will be meeting every Wednesday from 3 to 3:30.
FHA members, the remaining club meetings have been canceled for the rest of the year. Prom tickets, garters, and photo albums are being sold this week in the Media Center.
Garters, eh, Gail?
Garters, yeah.
All right, baseball players.
Well, taped from Armwood Media Center, being broadcast to you right now at around 8-something or 7, I don't know, in the morning. It's ATV. Well, you're probably asking yourself this. Why do I have to sit here in homeroom and watch ATV? Well, I can give you the reasons in alphabetical order or order of importance. Well, it's good. It has Scott Swan.
Make sure you get a close-up.
Got it.
and Miss Nikki Hall a very most happy Christmas, and Stacy Moore and Kiki, very Merry Christmas. Everyone, just a Merry Christmas. Rosie Meadows, Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, everybody. Bye. Deck the halls with boughs of holly, holly.
Muchas gracias.
Muchas gracias.
There you go.
Muchas gracias. Randy, you can come on in here.
This is the one we have to be careful with.
Everybody mostly.
I get along with all these gypsies.
I see you giving us a hard time. You give them a hard time.
I give it a hard time to everybody.
I can.
Go.
Give me a word.
Mr. Resnick, come forward.